I came here legally. I stood in line, filled out the forms. I had to get a police report from every country in the world that I'd lived in for more than 6 months, and I've lived all over the world, and that's not very easy. I paid the fees, I waited my turn, and now I find that I, as a legal immigrant, a legal naturalized citizen of this country, have my legal government shut down because Senator Schumer wants to support the interests of illegals. I'm hopping mad about it, gotta tell you.